too bad that time. Achilles, if a friend of yours were in need of assistance, but the only way you could assist them was to somehow change the terms of an ancient pact Father probably forced on them, what would you do?
I would be very careful, above all. Do you understand, lad? I would not wish to make things any worse. How many pacts such as the one you're thinking of are buried back in the administrative chamber there? Even your father can't keep track. Although, perhaps Nyx can.
Nyx, you're right. She knows everything. Wouldn't hurt to ask her, I suppose.
Just watch yourself.
What are they on about now?
You're late with your report, Hypnos. Again. Again! The dead, of course, can wait, but I'm less patient. Now explain yourself to me.
Oh, well, let's see. I woke up, I don't know what time it was, and I made sure that every shade had been accounted for, just like I always do, except I couldn't find my list at first. Can you believe it? I thought maybe my brother played a little prank, and so...
Get to the blasted point already. I don't have all day or night. Your report, where is it?
Sure, I was just getting to it, Master. My list, I found it over by the lounge. It was inside, but I am not the one who put it there, no sir. So I've been making positively sure it's not been tampered with, that it has everybody's name, cause of death, place of birth, former body weight, any previous allergies or medications.
Enough! Blood and darkness, that's enough from you. Just see to it the ledger of the dead is accurate, and get back to your post. Would that you could be more like your brother.
You've done it now, Hypnos. Prices are a little steep there, I must say.
I must confess something to you, my friend. My mind still wanders to Eurydice quite often, and my memories of her, despite my best attempts to move along with my existence here. I would call it a fatal flaw, except I am already dead.
Don't torture yourself, mate. You've been through enough, as is she. You still care for one another, just don't have a way to get the point across. But I have an idea.
I too once had ideas, Zagreus. Ideas and inspirations. It was so very wonderful to have a muse.
I know. I have to tell you, Dusa, your job seems really stressful here. It's a big house. You have to tend to the entire thing.
Oh, well, most of it isn't so bad at all, but... Ever since Cerberus tore up the lounge, I guess it's been a little hectic getting everything back to normal like before.
I'm not sure it was ever normal around here, but I'm sorry I created work for you. Cerberus tore the place apart because of me. Though maybe I can help you patch things up.
Don't say that, Prince. Cerberus knows better, and besides, you have your job to do, don't you? And I have mine. And I will do my very best at it. Just wait and see.
And she's off. Cooking's one way to pass the time. What's on the old exchange?
The house contractor up in lights.
I was pleased to see an order pending approval for the release of Orpheus with the house contractor, Nyx. If Father wants him to start singing again, locking him in Tartarus doesn't seem like the most efficient way to go about it. Besides, I think he's suffered enough.
Your father found a certain peace from song, my child. Perhaps with this reprieve, our Orpheus shall reconsider and resume his craft.
Your worried father doesn't have enough live music to enjoy while brooding over his gloomy court.
Your father's temperament is easier to navigate when he is in relatively better spirits. And my opinion is that punishing the court musician does not further your father's goal with him.
I'm just glad to see him back. Phew, felt that.
Sure could go for somebody just wailing away on me right now.
I'll gain more darkness with this.
Change of plan there, huh?
Keepsakes hold power. Time to go get killed again. It's just the edge I need. Sharpened. Who's first?
Down. You don't ever back down. What is this, like the 20th time that you've attempted to escape?
Cheers to that.
Am I going to have to keep on hunting by myself for the time being? Probably.
Time to hunt. Thank you.
care of one another and support each other. Quite unlike how it must be there in your father's grim domain. No wonder you intend to leave.
Is my hair sticking up?
He's there. Get him.
I get the feeling I'm being watched.
Truly visit you before? He tends to seek out revelry, not conflict. I'm pleased to know he's making himself useful here.
Brimstones. Thank the gods.
My coffers are not yours for pillaging.
Cheers. Pure darkness. To eat. Something's off.
I sensed your presence here. Still at it, I see. You're stubborn, and you are going to get me in a heap of trouble before all is said and done. You wretches never seem to learn, do you?
I really don't. Right.
Hmm. Zack.
I told you I don't need your help here, Thanatos.
It wasn't being offered. Just happened to be in the area, is all. Carry on, Zagreus.
Uh-oh.
You help him out again, you'll get 1,000 lashes next we meet. And when I return, this little rock of yours had better be up there rather than here, or else you'll get 1,000 more.
Sounds good. Madam, that's more than equitable, really. I'll hold you to that. Be seeing you around. Hello, Your Highness.
She's gone. You still in one piece, Sisyphus? Not hurt or anything?
Oh, I'm just fine, thanks, Prince. That Fury sister, she is quite a lass, I have to say, and very, very strong. Bet she could push old Baldy here better than I. It's all yours.
Thank you, mate.
Keep fighting, Highness.
Always a pleasure, Charon.
Got some zest. Guessing Electo? Sure enough.
You know something, Redblood? In retrospect, I should have known this wasn't going to be a quick job.
They say both gods and mortals are notoriously poor at estimating how long it takes to get anything done.
Normally when I'm on the job, they grovel, then they scream. They shut up eventually, but not you. At least, not yet.
Getting mad.
Got you.
Wasn't very nice. My keepsakes. Might help. Just go on, huh? Now we're getting somewhere.
Thank you. Yes, you doing well? Everything good and all? Can't hear you one iota, mind. So then, don't answer that.
And we're off. Again sometime, all right? Strength of the goddess. guess I get a break.
Welcome back.
Eurydice, can I ask you for a favor here? Not that you owe me anything, but would you hear me out?
Yeah, sure, hon. What is it? Though you'd better not be asking for my recipes. Closely guarded family secret. I'd say I'd take them to my grave, but yeah.
It's not your recipes, though they are wonderful. It's your song. I'm sure it'd be a hit around the house, and I know someone who really needs to hear it. Don't suppose you've got a parchment copy I could have?
Your Royal Majesty, you want my song? You are aware it's called Good Riddance, right? But sure, why not? If music's gonna be playing in your house, it might as well be great. And let me give you something to go with it. It's coming right up.
So good.
Okay, bye.
Spend it all in one place, mate. Good enough to eat. I see you grew your heads back.
Yeah.
what I need, except not enough coin. That's it for Asphodel. Champions of Elysium, I've returned. Want a fight? Your lesson yet? Better blessing.
gigantic soul catcher,